Even I couldn't get a reservation. I suppose I could start being nicer.
Jimmy, our sleuthing paid off and those slime syndicate bozos are gone for good. After all they put us through, justice is finally served!
Yeah!
With the League back in action, it won't be long until Darkseid and his planet are sent back across the universe too. We know what he's after, so now it's just a matter of time.
But isn't he way more powerful than the crime syndicate?
Batman doesn't seem to be too fazed by the idea of fighting this guy, and he's not even got any superpowers. Don't tell him I said that.
Look out!
There you are!
Now they're distracted. Let's get you to safety.
No! No! The anti-life equation! It's gone! You have it! After them! They have what we're looking for!
Get inside!
I'm not your typical Robin. Don't believe me? Ask my dad.
I should be able to deal with this.
Thank you. Oh. I seen this before?
Doesn't look like a job for Superman.
Who would leave this here, and why?
Thank you.
Good work, everyone. Extra credit to you.
Batman! They grabbed the rookie!
Batman, nice to have you back. I'm guessing if Darkseid gets his hands on the rookie, it's bad, right?
That's an understatement.
We better do something about it then. Try to keep up. Ha! I'm Catwoman. Hear me roar.
What happened? Why you? Time to. Why should I have all the fun? Get them, my minions! That just because you have survived this long, you have any chance of winning. Time to rid myself of you. What happened? Why you? Ah! you forget who you are up against? Time to rid myself of you!
Just have the anti-life equation. You are the anti-life equation.
Luthor!
Luthor!
Seems I had a train to catch.